Hi, this How to 1 Minute will show you how to use Snapchat Web on your mobile phone. If you want to use two different Snapchat account at the same time, you can use Snapchat Web to use your second Snapchat account, and here's how to do it. As you can see right now, I'm on my Android phone. You can follow these same steps on your iPhone also. Go ahead and launch a browser on your phone and then search for Snapchat Web, and then you have to open this link web.snapchat.com. And now, as you can see, currently here is no login or sign up option. So to log into our Snapchat account from Web, we have to enable desktop site. So if you're a Chrome browser user, just tap on this three dot and here enable desktop site. Now reload this page. And now you should see here login to chat. So all you have to do is just tap on login to chat. And then you will directly jump into Snapchat login page. Here you can pinch your fingers to zoom in the page. Now all you have to need, enter here your Snapchat account login credential and tap on next. Now write here your account password and then tap on login. Now you will directly jump into your Snapchat account from Web. As you can see, in this left hand menu, you will find all of your Snapchat conversation. To create a new snaps, just tap on this camera icon. So this is how we can use Snapchat Web on our mobile phone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.